The Anaheim net, and Lucas Pisa chasing it down. They got him in the deal for Pronger from Philadelphia.
And we got a scrap. George Parros against Kyle Clifford. A lot of people were talking about that, maybe expecting it because Kevin Westgarth not in the lineup. The bombs were being thrown. It ended up being a wrestling match. But Kyle knows this is part of his game. Of course, George Parros knows that's the biggest part of that he has to do for the Ducks. And again, his team is trailing here, so he's trying to stir it up. At the end, it looked like just a strength in the wrestling match of Kyle Clifford sent Parros kind of tumbling over. But you have to be ready. You have to be ready for anything that's going to happen down there. And I assume each guy will get 5 minutes each for fighting. So Clifford is proving that he's starting to understand the game a little bit more. You see the punch is trying to be thrown. Clifford goes over the top, and right there, Parros just misses. And then on the follow-through, there's the wrestle down to the ice. So it's just something that a lot of people felt were going to happen. And